So we're going to be doing a meditation now, and this will be similar to the last meditation, but from the crown chakra, we'll then go into Shikantaza, which is a Zen meditation. Shikantaza normally translates as just sitting. So it's really just a deep sitting meditation, a deep seated meditation. And the way I teach it, when I learned it, when I was a teenager, we were simply taught the form of the meditation, how to position our body, but nothing about the inner content of what to do or what we might, how we might orient. So what I've done is come up with three stages for the Shikantaza. We first take a look at our inner state, and we, in stage one, we look to see if our body mind are unified. Normally, people associate the head with mind and from the neck down with body. And they can be in a unity, a kind of flow where they're unimpeded, or there can be a sense of separation. Clearly, this is mind. Clearly, this is body. Typically, the divider is somewhere in the neck area. And just to say, all divisions are conceptual. They're not real divisions. They're not unconditioned divisions. So we're just tuning in, making contact with our inner state. Our body mind a unity, or are they separate? If they're a unity, we just be with that unity, that flow. And if there's a separation, we hold mind, body, and separation as one. And we don't do anything. We just relax into it. And by staying present and aware to body, mind, and separation, the conceptual separation will begin to soften and fade or fall away. And we'll feel this flow of body, mind. And when you're in touch with the flow of body, mind, we take that as inside, meaning it's inside the body boundary. And then we bring awareness simultaneously to outside the body boundary. Are inside and outside the same or different? And as we begin to make contact and recognize the relationship of inner and outer, inside, outside, the body boundary will begin to soften because inner and outer we will recognize as a oneness, as a sameness. And so that will begin to have a unity, a flow, and the body boundary. You may have a sense of no arm, no leg, your head or upper torso may be missing, or the body positioning, the body shape will morph, will feel like part of me is sitting in this chair and a part is a meter away. My arm and leg are a meter away somehow. So we can have a distended sense of body also. Again, staying with inside outside, the unity of that, and as the body boundary drops sufficiently, then we just and the inner outer unity is stage two. Stage three is vastness. When there's a unity of inner outer and the body boundary is either fallen away in part or in whole, we then turn our attention to the vastness that's here. And just open awareness as fully as it wishes to that space to see what is the vastness, be with it, expand into it, be held by it. And so that's where we maintain the Shikantaza. We just stay with the vastness. And then I will continue on once we're meeting the vastness, we'll orient more specifically to the manifest absolute and its qualities and functions. So go ahead and seat yourself in your meditation posture. Let me start with the bell. And we're going to start with the I am not practice. So just repeat after me with your mics on mute. I am not this appearance. I am not this body. I am not these thoughts. I am not this life history. I am not these behaviors. I am not these emotions. I am not these memories. I am not this identity. I am not anything. Start by bringing awareness to the hara, just below the navel and slightly in from the surface of the skin. Let your awareness find its seat, its groundedness, here in this moment. Let go of any doing, just let yourself be in this moment. With each breath being new and fresh and unlike any other breath. On the in-breath, invite awareness into the heart area, making contact with your innate goodness, that unconditioned goodness of the absolute that isn't dependent upon any doing or any identity. Relax into that goodness, a light buoyancy of okayness, the warm radiance and flow, and everything's okay, just as it is. On the in-breath, invite awareness into the center of your forehead, the wisdom eye. See if you can breathe in and out through the wisdom eye as we relax and be present. On the in-breath, invite awareness to the crown chakra. Breathing in and out. Seeing if you can sense the portal that's here. The entry and exit into new dimensions, new realities, new universes. I bring your awareness to your interiority. Notice if mind and body are in a flow of unity, an undividedness of body and mind. If they are in a unity, in a flow, just be present to the flow. If you find you have some separation between body and mind, maintain awareness on body, mind, and the separation, letting the concept of separation soften and drop away. Let your attention be with the flow of body and mind, the undividedness, the sameness of body and mind. Holding that flow is inner. And moving to stage two of Shikantaza, let awareness make contact with what's outside the body boundary. Perhaps you're not experiencing a body boundary, or perhaps you are. Either way is fine. Let awareness be both inner and outer, sensing whether they're the same or are they different. Notice the places where body boundary are missing, fallen away in the sameness of inner and outer are in a flow, a oneness. Maintain awareness on the oneness of inner and outer with no body boundary in that place of perception. The body boundary is a concept that we can relax and let drop. As more of the body boundary falls away, be with the unity of inner outer, its sameness, its unified oneness. Now opening awareness to the vast spaciousness, the undividedness that's here. Letting your awareness expand, open as much as it wishes. Those of you who are visual meditators may be noticing the bright whiteness in our field. It's a brilliant white, much like the sun reflected in a mirror. Almost too much to look at. But not. It's the brightest white you've ever seen. The whiteness gives a sense of purity, of undefiledness. You may be feeling the quality of love, the uplifting love that the Absolute has, unburdened, free. Relax and open to the love, the bright, white, unconditioned love. You are loved completely, just as you are, and all of you is loved, even the parts you may not like are loved by the Absolute. Welcome as much of the love as is comfortable for you. That bright, white, fluffy cloud of love. Our awareness relaxes and surrenders, letting our awareness be held tenderly and with complete attunement. Notice too the immediate here-ness, the profound now-ness of the manifest Absolute, the pure love, the fluffy cloud, here. Now, let go of any ideas, let go of making sense. Know the white fluffy cloud by being the white fluffy cloud. Know pure love by being pure love. We're going to sit silently for about 30 minutes, and then I'll ring the bell.